Hello everybody, my name is Jack and this is a Dark Souls walkthrough. Yeah, we are just about to finish up the game, but I remembered something before I started to record again. I haven't exchanged my Manus soul for the pursuers, so that is where I'm heading towards. Yeah, I'm going to freaking snuggly. Let's equip the ninja ring. This roll is much simpler with the ninja ring, because when you roll without wearing it, I don't know if it's just me that suck at the at timing, but yeah, one out of or two out of three times I end up rolling too short of a distance, and like bounces on that little pole that you are supposed to land on, and then fall down. But never with the ninja ring. So yeah, well worth equipping for that role, because if you miss, it's a long way to backtrack, or not a long way, but it's freaking painful to backtrack. Yeah, especially since you know why you are backtracking, because you freaking missed the easiest role in the game. So yeah, that sucks. And let's go to Snuggly, dude. Or, yeah. Why isn't Snuggly talking to me? I remember that he didn't earlier in the playthrough too. But this is freaking ridiculous. Let's. I don't know. I think I have dropped the purple and the red one, I think. I'm taking a stab in the dark here. I don't think that this will work. Let's see. Actually, that ain't the place where I dropped my item, so it freaking worked without Snuggly talking. Yeah, it freaking did! Wow! Let's see, but I won't reload if he doesn't say anything when dropping Mono Soul. Wow, this is freaking nerve-wracking. I do not want to lose Mono Soul. But oh well, I, what to do? What to do? Drop? Okay. Okay, I'm gonna, since it worked last time, well, I will be so freaking mad if I lose Manus' soul. But, yeah, it's better than freaking holding on to it, because you can only make one trade each playthrough per item. So if I trade one purple moss in the beginning of the game, I can't trade a purple moss again until next new game. So yeah, if you want the pursuers, it's freaking worthless, or the souls ain't worth anything if you don't trade the soul that you get on a specific playthrough on that playthrough. So yeah, load game. Oh my god, I'm so nervous right now.
You.
It freaking worked, I think. Yeah, it freaking worked. Wow, that's so weird. That's so freaking weird. Wow. Oh well, let's head down to towards Lord Gwyn. But I may have to pause the recording very soon, because my dinner is almost ready. Let's see, repair. 60, okay, I need 20k, so no, I'm not gonna farm that. And let's rest and reinforce armor. I have two twinklings, I'm gonna reinforce my leggings. Yeah. Okay. No, I'm not gonna farm. Hell no. Well, is it now? Okay. I will have to pause the recording. But I will start recording in just a second. You will not notice how long I'm gone. Yeah. Bye for now. See you soon. Well, hello again. Now I'm so freaking full. Oh, I forgot about that. My landlord did invite me and all of my other neighbors to a barbecue party now, outside in our garden. So yeah, I'm so freaking full. Oh, I'm almost nauseous. So yeah, but while eating, I remember that I still have yet one other blacksmith to kill before flipping the game to New Game Plus. So that's that's where I'm heading right now. Firelink, yes, okay. Let's Let's see how the batteries are. Oh yeah, I changed them. Yeah. That's good. I just have to check one more setting. Properties, volume level, microphone 60, decibel 12. Okay. Abort. That's good. What happens if you kill Frant? I haven't done that before. Yay! I'm not gonna bother to kill all of the skeletons. I have done it so many times, so I will just bypass them. But the next one I am going to kill, because if you don't kill him, sometimes he will block you and you will get hit by the exploding skulls. And that sucks. No, but oh yeah, it can have been enough. Yeah, it were. repair level up cost 68. Okay, let's use the silver serpent ring. Wham, bam, kabram. Yay. Yay. Fucking bastard. Thank you.
What was that?
I think I have two to give him. Yeah. No, I'm gonna take that one plus 15, I think. Oh yeah, let's just for the fun of it, I'm gonna, yeah, there it is. Next time around, I'm gonna get me some washing poles, I think. I think this, yeah, the scaling disappears when modified to fire. Chaos, Uchigana.
Try to cause trouble and Vamos next.
Curses! I think I've already checked it, but what the blacksmith giant hammer scales with, or if it does. Yeah, that's good that it scales with strength, because, yeah, I don't have any dexterity at all. 15. Oh well. I don't have any. Wow, I'm so freaking retarded. Warp, Firelink. I can. Yeah, I'm gonna get rid of a lot of crap that I never use. So I'm gonna feed them to Framp for souls. And hopefully I will get two level ups. Because I have like 3 or 2 gold coins. I gave one away, but I'm not sure how many I did have. But yeah. Feed. Sword, sword. Yeah, I'm gonna feed all the crystals. Okay, I have one barber and one silver, okay. Then all the other ones below I can sell. Let's save one broken and one bandits. Did I save a black? No, I did not, so save that one. Sell, sell. 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 Actually, I shouldn't have sold the maze. Yeah, let's save one of those. One. And one. Not that one. And now to the freaking coins. Yeah. Now I think I'm ready to freaking flip game to new game plus. I think. Yeah, let's see if we can find any other fun player. For some jolly cooperation. Fatty ahead. No shit, Sherlock. That one did go between his leg or legs. Yeah, it must have. He here, dude. And over here, to the right, you will find the Black Knight armor set. Ta-da! Actually, I kind of like the hammer, so I'm gonna go with that. And the first time I ran here, I freaking died because I ran in the middle of the bridge thingy, and if you do, you will slide off to the left and down and die. So go on the right side. I'm gonna put on that one because I haven't gotten the Black Knight Great Axe yet, and I love that freaking weapon. I freaking love it. It's awesome. I got it. Woo! And there is one more halberd Black Knight left. I think it's a halberd Black Knight. Yeah. Actually, I forgot one thing. I maybe have to pause the recording because you are supposed to be able to summon Knight Solaire at this fight if you don't kill him in Isolith. But I don't really know if you have to do some more than just spare him and not kill him. Because I don't think that I ever have summoned him. But I know it is possible somehow. But yeah, I'm gonna run back up and then pause and see. Yeah, and do some research because it would be so fun to fight Gwyn with Knight Solaire. Or maybe his son is somewhere up here in a weird place or so. I don't know. What the? Okay. Maybe it ain't possible to go further up. Alright. Well, there is a sign. Not solar though, but still a sign. Oh, well, let's check. And of course, something failed. NPCs. Let's do this. I can't freaking do research while recording, so find out how to do it and then do it when I do a new game. Plus walkthrough on this character. I'm thinking about doing it, but I'm gonna take a break from recording Dark Souls walkthrough for at least a month or so. Why are you putting on those here? Why, dude? Well, I'm gonna put on those, so if I feel like exchanging my weapon during the fight, I can change order all the way up and that one there. So gonna change the freaking slot. Bum bum bum. Wow, 90 freaking 8 in damage. Hell no. Yeah, that's better. Much better. Ah! Ah! Wow! Okay. Wow. If he had landed one more hit, I would have died. Am I gonna do the link the flame ending, or am I gonna do the serpent ending? I'm not sure. Well, since I'm gonna do a new game plus walkthrough later, I can do the Link to Flame ending now. And the other one later. Yeah, if you have the Link in the Flame achievement, you need the other ending achievement. Just walk towards the entrance, and I think you, when you are a meter outside, there will be another cutscene. But yeah, let's do the link the fire. I said Link the Flame, but Link the Fire. Okay, here we go. Wait, did I freaking pick up his soul? Or it is out to pick up on that one? I'm not sure. I hope I didn't freaking forgot it. Oh shit. Well, that's Dark Souls for ya. Yeah, my name is Jack, and this is, of course, a Dark Souls walkthrough. I hope that you have enjoyed watching the series, because I have sure as hell enjoyed playing it and recording it, and yeah, I know that in the beginning, my commentary, yeah, you can't freaking say that it was commentary, because freaking were quiet 80% of the time, and the other 20% I freaking stuttered, and yeah, my accent were so freaking bad too. But yeah, I hope that you have learned to like it, or yeah, I sure as hell have got a lot better at the commentary part of the walkthroughs. So yeah, and I hope that you will continue to watch my other videos that I will upload in the future. Yeah, have a freaking great day, and take care. Bye bye.